włączyło. Oruny 4444. Czy ktoś dobry? O, kolega tutaj coś umie grać. Moskwa. Ta, tych panów nie lubię. I to bardzo. Dobra, niech będzie. Kurczę, jakoś tutaj jeden i drugi. O. Ale czy Beckenbauera zmienić? No nic, zmienię. A no tak, bo ma... Hulit jest na bok. Damy szansę Hulitowi. Chociaż nie, niech Maradona będzie. Dobra. Kapitan, long, short, free kick, take it to left, corner kick, right, corner kick, penalty kick, players to join the attack. Tak, tu się nic nie zmienia. Tu jest git, stroje są, mogą być. Jak kolega wygląda, 46,9% wygranych, 771 rating, 422 mecze. Okej, okay, a co on tutaj gra? One touch football, low football, long pass, counter attack. O, u mnie short pass zniknął. Dobra, ten jeden mecz i idziemy się kąpać i spać. No nie wierzę w to, że Puyol tak się dał zrobić. Puyol się tak dał zrobić. Nie wierzę w to. No Boże. Zaczynamy znowu w ten sam sposób. Tracimy bramkę w głupi sposób.
Inter Milan are a team you've seen play, Jim. What can you tell us? They do prefer an element of caution, Peter, and get behind the ball in numbers, but those numbers have license to be carefree once a breakaway is sprung. That's all. Cruyff. And it's Van Basten. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Van Dijk spreads it towards the left. That's all. Intervention was very necessary. Now the counter. And that had to be more accurate. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Decent looking ball. Oh, good take in a good area.
To faul powinien być. Chamski faul. Quality of tackle in the circumstances, it was probably goal saving.
With a delicate ball, dangerous looking ball, and it's come to nothing. That's
O, teraz z Azarcikiem wyszedłeś. To ja podam do Ronaldinho. Co jest do chuja wafla? No jest. Do wuja wafla, co jest grane. No o.
Just required a bit more oomph to reach its target. Mohamed Salah. Khan has that under control. Giggs. Out to the left it goes. And that's a throw. Just poorly executed. Giggs. Cruyff goes looking. He's left his man.
Spierdale. No. Pięknie.
Was too timid to make it through the defense. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure. And it's played forward. That's the through ball. Oh, shooting chance!
Co ty gadasz?
Out wide. Get a throw in. Timely intervention. He's found his man.
Znowu zaczynam w tym samym stylu. Tracę pierwszy, tracę bram. No, Jezu, wszystko wiedziałem, co chcę zrobić. I mi tak zagrali, no. Dobrze.
So far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they cannot
had more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
Terrific half, four goals split evenly, beautifully set. It's Asa!
Tak.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly not great precision.
Chodźcie tutaj, rozciągnijcie tą grę.
It's Ronaldinho. Needed a better pass there. Cruyff. Milan get it back again. We can get that clear. Deftly done. Almost ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Rijkaard. Defenders on the back foot. Progress he's made on the ball. Yep. Tries a shot! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Ronaldinho to take it as usual. Massive leap! Try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Good effort. Very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
And here's Mohamed Salah. Ball needed to be better there. That's a wasted chance.
Inter made their intentions clear by leaving men up front.
Looking to play on the break.
Yeah, it's obvious that they're prepared to take a risk or two.
And he's made sure that that won't get through.
Kimmich takes the long option.
Vieira. Now it's Ronaldinho.
Do Rummeniga jakby to poszło. On nie był na spalonym.
Bullet. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Mohamed Salah. Kan, który nie umie skakać.
Basten displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes to dig in for his team here.
Vieira. Oh yeah. Oh, wow. Jaka siata Van Bastena, ale siata, jakie okienko, co za siata w ogóle. Dzwonić. No Pujol, co ty się wycofujesz? Dobrze. O Jezu, ten Pujol. Zagrali jakoś tak. Dobrze. Maradona.
changes on both sides, actually. They have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver. Real chance! Milan are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too. Van Dijk positions himself well and cuts it out. Milan are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk. It's a loose ball. Maradona. And it's De Bruyne. Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Inter are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted. Dyke does well there, alert. There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they? And the through ball is intercepted. Kroos tries to get it forward quickly. Inter need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included. Come loose. Inter have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on. Van Dijk cuts it out. And here's De Bruyne. Now a chance to break. And that is that.
Ale uff, wywalczone. Ciężko, ale jest. Oj, ciężko, ciężko. To było ciężkie. To był bardzo ciężki mecz. Z takim ratingiem, bardzo ciężki mecz. Joshua Kimmich? No, tylko chyba raz go widziałem. Raz albo może dwa razy. Maradona, no Maradona się nie pokazał w ogóle u nas. Jak zmieniliśmy Cruyffa. Cruyff naprawdę, wow, robił różnicę. Cruyff to jest taka maszynka. Taka maszynka. Niesamowity jest. O, Rummeniga awansował, fajnie. Rummeniga awansował. Idziemy, kolejne 3 punkty. 932. Mamy już first victory of the day. Mi się to podoba. Position trainer. Jeszcze jeden mecz mu został. O, Cruyff, trzeba odnowić kontrakt. Może być. Jest git.